Apple lives in an ecosystem, and it needs help from other partners. It needs to help other partners. And relationships that are destructive don't help anybody in this industry as it is today.